And here it is, finally done, ready to be installed. It's upside down right now, of course. But that's the finished product.